Well, I haven't posted any hunting videos on YouTube in a long time, and I know there's a lot of people out there who like to watch things being shot at. So this video is for y'all. Unfortunately, it's the middle of summer. Squirrel season doesn't open for another month, so I've had to pursue a very unconventional target. But hey, I'm an unconventional guy. Anyway, this is one of the fastest paced videos I've ever made. So when I start taking aim at my targets, you guys need to watch very closely and carefully because the arrows are going to fly fast and furious. Anyway, for all you guys who enjoy hunting videos, this is for y'all. Sit back, relax, enjoy the show. The edges of lakes and ponds are one of the best places to find dragonflies. Some species will fly almost constantly, catching any small insect that flies within sight. Other species will lie in wait, where almost nothing escapes their sharp eyesight. When they detect a meal, they take flight instantly. I keep my hunting aim sharp by pursuing these predators with my primitive bow. Small coves are perfect places to hunt because there is more food here and there are lots of places for dragonflies to wait and ambush. Once I spot them, the hunt begins.